Welcome friends, congratulations on the purchase of your new Sharp water purifying pitcher marketed by Westage. In this video, we'll explain about the unboxing, user guide and the application of this product. The flow rate is 1 litre per minute and it can purify up to 450 litres of water with installed filter cartridge. And please remember, this pitcher can only be used if the TDS of source water is below 300 or you can drink the source water directly from the kitchen tap. It may prematurely damage the water filter or may not be effective at the higher TDS level. In case you're already using the other brand of RO or UV purifier and don't want to replace it immediately, then it can further enhance the quality and the filtration of the current filtered water. Now let's find out what's in this box. Wow, this looks stylish and amazing, doesn't it? Now let's see each part separately. The pitcher body, the water input tank, the filter cartridge, and finally the cover, which has three parts. The water inlet flap, the manual filter replacement reminder, and the clean water outlet. The pitcher can be easily assembled by you. Just a few steps and it's ready to use. Once disassembled, please use the Westage dishwasher liquid to clean the pitcher body, input water tank and the cover. Meanwhile, soak the filter cartridge in the clean water for 20 minutes. The filter is quite compact, but inside there are 5 different stages of purification. The mesh pre-filter removes rust, sand, sediment and the other coarse particles. The rasin layer acts as a softener, reducing the hardness of the water and improving the taste and aroma. Next, a dual mesh filter removes the tinier particles from the water. The heavy metal remover to eliminate lead, mercury, copper and other soluble metals. The penultimate level of filtration is the Super ACF from Japan. This stage of filtration eliminates chlorine, chloroform and the other odor-causing substances from water. The final layer of mesh removes any traces of impurities, making water safer. Now that the filter has been soaked for 20 minutes, the other parts have been washed and dried, we are now ready to use. Push the filter cartridge into the cavity of the inner tank firmly. You should hear a click when it's locked into place. This is most important as any gap between the cartridge and the cavity will pass impure water into the storage tank. Fill up the tank and let the filter through, disposing of the filtered water repeated for 3 full filtration cycles. This step must be repeated whenever the filter cartridge is replaced. You may use this unused water for bathing or cleaning. First of all, set the timer dial to the start month. For example, if you start using it in May, please place it at 5. This will remind you to replace filter after 6 months or maybe earlier, depending on the quality of output water. Now we are ready. Open the small hatch and lid cover and add water to the input tank. This pitcher works only when the inlet water temperature is between 10 to 38 degrees Celsius. Once the water has drained completely from the input tank and it is in the transparent part of the pitcher, and you're now ready for your first sip of purified pitcher water. For the best results, make sure you use the authentic replacement filters. And also make sure you wash both inner and outer tanks on a weekly basis. And never use the turbid water inside the filter. Additionally, you can consume the purified water within 6 to 8 hours. And do not use it for water storage. The replacement filters can be purchased from Westage and you can obtain your PV as well. The clean water section can store up to 1.5 liters of water. So reiterating, is this pitcher the right choice for you? If the total dissolved solids or TDS level of your main water source is less than 300, or if your drinking water quality worsens seasonally, The water purifying pitcher can clean up your drinking water to a large extent. If you already have an RO system at home, or you require one due to seasonal problems or poor water quality, using the purifying pitcher as an additional tool of purification can further enhance the quality of your water. The pitcher's easy portability and power source-free operation means if you are on the go, you can ensure access to clean water, no matter where you travel. You can also save money on expensive bottled water and not to mention limit plastic waste. And of course, using the pitcher in hotels, restaurants, and hospitals for guests and patients means improved water quality and less wastage of water. A variety of potential uses in a small, powerful package means this water purifying jug is a great, easy way to improve your day-to-day health. In case there's any physical damage at the time of arrival of the unit, the product shall be replaced free of cost. Otherwise, the plastic parts and the filter do not carry any warranty. Using dirty, turbid water or TDS higher than 300 may not give effective results. We hope you enjoy the pure water from your Sharp water purifying pitcher. Stay healthy, stay fit.